adjust the spring tension to the upper leg. The footrest acts as an outrigger to stabilize the entire table bed and allow it to be freestanding. After assembly and periodically through the life of the unit, check to make sure the 10 bolts holding the footrest to the cabinet front remain tight. Periodically check to make sure the 8 bolts holding it to the table leg remain tight. The 2 3/8 inch bolts under the footrest hold the spring mechanism anchor bracket in place. This also holds the adjustment of the spring tension for the unit. Maintaining the tightness of these bolts is crucial to the safe using of the unit. Check them periodically to make sure they are completely tightened. Spring balance of bed. The position of the 2 9/16 inch bolts under the footrest determine how much spring tension is balancing the weight of the bed as it is raised and lowered. The ideal adjustment is to have as much tension as possible, so the bed is easy to raise and lower, but not so much that it floats. The adjustment can only be made with the bed in the up position, so there is no tension on the springs while you are working.